Hello students, we have just concluded the lesson. So now we will discuss the question answer of the lesson. First question is thinking about the text. Okay, see, tick the right answers. You have to choose the correct one and then you have to tick the answers. The Shehnai was a dreaded noisemaker. Here two options have been given, Shehnai and Pungi. Then which one would be correct one? Correct one would be Pungi, because it was not Shehnai. You must have remembered that Shehnai has a very soft and melodious voice. Next, Bismillah Khan, a barber, Ali Bakhsh. Who transformed the Pungi into a Shehnai? So I'm sure that my students will be able to answer these questions. So students, who was it who transformed the Pungi into a Shehnai? Who it was? Yes, it was a barber. Next question is Bismillah Khan's paternal ancestors were. Now it is being asked that Bismillah Khan's paternal ancestors were. Paternal ancestors means ancestors that belong to from father's side. Okay, so who were they? Were they barbers or professional musicians? Tell me students, who were they? Yes, they were professional musician. Absolutely correct. Now move to the fourth question. Bismillah Khan learned to play the Shehnai from Ali Bakhsh, Paigambar Bakhsh or Ustad Faiz Khan? Tell me the answer. So the answer would be Ustad Faiz Khan. Okay, the answer would be Ustad Faiz Khan. Am I right, students? Okay, let me leave this question answer on you and tell me please. Fifth, Bismillah Khan first trip abroad was to Afghanistan, USA or Canada? Tell me. So which was the first trip abroad of Bismillah Khan? Afghanistan, USA or Canada? Tell me. Yes, it was Afghanistan. Well done, my children. Now, next question. See, what is the next question? Find the words in the text. You have to find out the words in the text which show Ustad Bismillah Khan's feelings about the items listed below. Means you have to tell, after reading the text, you have to tell that what was Bismillah Khan feelings towards these items. Then mark a tick in the correct column. Discuss your answer in class. So first, teaching children music, what was his opinion? What was his feelings? Not opinion, means his feeling was positive, negative or neutral? Tell me, what was the feeling? Yes, the feeling was positive. Next, the film world, towards film world, it was negative. We can say after reading in the text, just as we have seen that he just told that he didn't like the artificiality of the celluloid world. However, at first he just gave two composition in two film movies, so it would be better that you should write neutral. Okay, next is you have to tell the feeling of Bismillah Khan about migrating to the USA. Means what was his opinion? What was his feeling? You must have remembered that one of his students just offered him to head a Shehnai school in USA. Then what did he say? So what was his feeling? Positive, negative or neutral? Tell me. Yes, it was negative. Fine. So how did he feel? No. And the fourth one is playing at temple. What was his feelings when he played the Shehnai at temples? Was it positive, negative or neutral? Then you will say it was positive. Next, how did he feel when he get the Bharat Ratna? So we have just gone through in the text that he was very much elated and his eyes were glinting, shining. So it was positive. Next, the banks of the Ganga, what did he feel about it? Obviously it was positive. And leaving Banaras and Dumrao, what was his feelings toward leaving Banaras and Dumrao? So it was positive, negative or neutral? So answer, tell me students, what it would be? Yes, it was negative. So students, two exercises we have done. In next video we will do the third one. Okay, third one, we will discuss about the question and answers.